So it's a best of seven. Dong Cho to start it off with the serves.
What a start it is.
I feel like the safe space for a serve against most players, even in the top 20 in the world, you have to add an extra like 3 or 4 centimeters at the back of the table where you can't serve to Ma Long.
What I think is interesting, they've met 3 times, the first in February of 2020 at the German Open, which is home tournament. Ma Long won 4-0. Then at the team championships in Chengdu, where Ma Long won 3-1. And then a couple weeks later, oh, nice on the serve, in Macau, which you were at, and it ended 3-2. So he's kind of chipped away at Ma Long.
He's climbing the mountain.
Yeah.
Making his way on up.
Love.
But it's a really quick start here, isn't it, Ma Long?
It's always exciting when the ball hits the net and stays on it for 2 bounces like the shot before. Pretty rare, but in theory, it could stay there as long as it wants.
Love, five.
I mean, he's in the zone right now, Ma Long.
And his zone is a massive zone over the table. He gets in so quickly. And again, that left foot under the table, knee completely under the table to get the body behind that shot.
Leg, love,
he does that
five.
So well. We saw that yesterday with Lee, how well he was getting under the ball, right?
Every table's a little bit different, and you're right. Ma Long is using every little bit of space he has.
How good was that? Three great shots there.
That bending backhand, the brush. I'm sure we could watch this. Oh, my goodness, how fast he was with the wrist. The fact that Dong Cho was able to get it back and then rip the shot, nothing bothered Ma Long in this point. Look how much spin there is, the curve on that. It looked like someone turned on a giant fan from the right side of the table. It looked super natural, the bend on that, but we watched it live.
What a treat has been so far this opening game.
Seven, love.
He's just playing unbelievable stuff, Ma Long.
This is a man who trusts his knee that he was given in 2019. That wide forehand, just fishing it up to stay in position. Perfect calculations, all the effort needed, nothing more.
Love.
8 unanswered points. I think it's been not even 2 minutes.
Remember, this is a best of 7 match, so Dong Cho's got some work cut out for him.
Love, 9.
9.
I can understand he'd be saying that in his head because he's German and he's not happy right now, but 9.
10, love.
Very good.
It'll never get old. Until I develop my German more.
10 game points now. How's he going to play this? I'm fascinated to see what he does.
No mercy point.
Really? 10, really? Are we sure about that? I'd love for him to be asked that.
Well,
he's not going to answer that, is he?
I want to see a replay of that.
Maybe it wasn't. But it'd be fascinating to know.
There are so many ways to do it. I don't think missing the baseline of the table.
Here we go. On demand, yeah, Adam, for you.
11, 2, game 2, Ma Long.
Well, that was imperious. Let's see how Dunk now. Dong Cho reacts to this.
One.
He takes the first point, which is a start, isn't it?
So now when he's up 10-0, we have to wonder. You never know, but it is definitely a big improvement on the last game so far.
One.
Again, just the way he gets to it. Doesn't matter where it is on the table.
I can imagine a world where Ma Long makes this shot and his racket actually went through the table. That's how it felt.
So,
1-2.
The question is it that much harder for other players to be able to pull off something like that? Why? And if so, why?
Well, it's generally a difficult thing to do. The table is an obstacle that doesn't move much.
That's some pinpoint analysis.
Well, I say that having, like, asked the doctor who gave me stitches in Vietnam. Tables are strong. They don't move much when you hit them. Ask Hadimoto's wrist.
I mean, this one is particularly sturdy, right? This one is
a
very heavy piece of furniture.
Yes.
2-3.
So I think that Ma Long is constantly thinking, what hasn't been done yet that would be to my advantage? What would be a skill to master? He's spent so much time, what, 64 months or so at world number one? Yet still, he has to keep reinventing himself for all that are chasing him to catch.
Reactions again. Got to a very shallow shot.
I mean, Dong Cho is trying everything in terms of using the table as an obstacle, playing the short game in uncomfortable positions, and Ma Long is so well practiced, so confident, that so far, not too much has been a bother. That said, they've split the first 6 points.
Yeah.
3-4.
But these are shorter shots. You're thinking most normal players would have much more of a problem getting to.
100%. So for Cho Dong, or excuse me, Dong Cho, as I've recently updated.
Yeah, he knew immediately he had to retreat there, Dong Cho.
Well, so this is a chop block and how it works. Ma Long's chop block right there was heavy and fast. And instead of staying on the attack, which is an uncomfortable thing to do, a lot will drive it into the net or miscalibrate. He did the, in quote, safe thing, Dong Cho, and floated it back, which immediately put him on the defense. That is how a chop block works best at this level.
Six, three.
Slower shot here. Ma Long slowing it down instead of trying to overpower. It's a natural temptation to just try and hit the ball harder, but a little bit more arc, a little bit less speed on the last one. Good break of rhythm there. It's going to say that Dong Cho is going to have to try to find ways to really surprise Ma Long, mix up the placement, put some pressure on with the first.
He's enjoying this little chop block, though, isn't he, Ma Long?
He's one of the most consistent chop blockers in the game. Now that Koki Niwa is retired and Adriana Diaz is using other tactics. But I think it's a better response this time from Dong Cho. He stays aggressive, makes sure that he attacks there, kept him in the points.
Four, seven.
It's just, he's just so good to watch.
The footwork, watch him come back from this to play another forehand. That's Yoo Sung Min level. This is a man who has a backhand. Yoo Sung Min only used one side of the racket. He's basically the last great traditional pen holder, a J pen holder, but a player using only one side of the racket in the men's game.
Eight,
such pace.
I see Org Roscoff there in the background, coach for Dong Cho. And it's tough. What do you tell someone who's playing? The fact that Ma Long recoils and gets his racket high enough, his balance is just incredible. Four times so far this game, Dong Cho's gotten the best of him.
Let 8-4.
Remember, he's 34 years old, to be 35 on October 20th.
9-4.
Yeah, this one. Now 5 point differential. Difficult here for Dong Cho.
6 of the last 7 points for the Dragon.
4.
That's meat and drink, isn't it? That one. He'll put that away in his sleep.
The service game, we've talked about it before. It's the most classic serve in the game, but it's also the most difficult to receive from Ma Long. 6 game points now.
In the crowd, and they're right, they're absolutely right.
Love one.
From under the table there, just using that spin for security. Again, spin a major part of the game. It's tough to explain. A lot of people grew up playing ping pong, but haven't played competitive table tennis. See there, Ma Long with 13 of the last 16 points, rather. 13 of 60 would be pretty disappointing by his standards, of course. I don't think that many have been played so far, even though it's a best of seven. We're only in game three. There we go.
That's nicer, isn't it? Tough joke.
And this is the type of thing he's going to need. Strong Chiquita opening. Ma Long thinking and pattern starts to turn a little early. And you could see the furrowing of the brow there from Ma Long. He doesn't need to turn early.
1-3.
Painting the table.
Yeah.
Wherever he wants.
This is, like you said, these are the kind of shots that would be tough for most. To not just get it across, but to get it as a winner. But here's no problem for him.
1-4.
The big question has been Ma Long versus Fang Zhendong. They have been the rivalry that the world has been watching as we have a timeout on Dong Qiu's side. Yeah.
1-4.
If Fang Zhendong and Wang Chuqin both win their quarterfinal battles, they'll face each other in the semis.
Yeah.
Which means that Ma Long is not on the same side as Fang Zhendong nor Wang Chuqin. So should he face either of them, it could only be in the final. And I know the world will be watching that. Still a ways to go here. But first point out of his timeout, Dong Qiu of Germany, the European champ. Best pen holder in the game currently, since we haven't seen Chuqin in a little while.
5-2.
Think about the power that was coming in. Deep spinning forehand, the backhand just the same pace, these slow-mo shots, it looks like CGI. It really reminds me of The Matrix.
Look to try and get under that. 5 points now. The lead for Ma Long.
Again, he was on the run to the short forehand and still put it in a place that it could not be attacked.
He's won 4 of the 5 points since the timeout and 24 of the last 32. Ma Long.
75% of the last 32 points, my goodness.
8-3.
Reminder again that they had a fairly close one the last time they played, just a few months ago, where it ended. 3-2.
4-8.
A rare opportunity, but perfectly capitalized on. It's not the first time we've seen him get one to the wide forehand. Dong Qiu opening strong. You could see looking at his mouth. You watch his face. He really had to put in that extra bit of effort on the opening and keep the pressure on for the follow-up shot. That's what it takes. Still a chance here, down by 4.
4.
Still a chance. 9. Maybe not. He plays shots like that, Ma Long.
Really commits here right into the middle. Ma Long, I think there would have been a sense of panic in others to cover the forehand line.
10-4.
Oh, man.
That is some shot, isn't it?
Dong Qiu is one of the best players in the world. I can't say enough positive about him. European champion, his first time, a leader for the German team, but Ma Long is just another world.
6 game points here he has in this third game.
11-4.
Can't
game
do anything that's being thrown at him at the moment. Ma Long.
Marquee event, the Singapore Smash.
1-0.
Yeah. And again, reminder, because it's now best of seven, Dong Qiu has to win this.
One.
And he could stage some kind of fight back with shots like that, but he needs more consistency, more of that to come.
Nice combination, quick reaction time. Oh, perfectly played.
And wonderfully done.
We don't see too many defensive shots winning points with Qiu Dong. Nice flick there, this one. The net recovery, a chop block of his own, an RPB chop block. Look what he just did. It was like a backhand swiping punch from the RPB. I don't know if I've ever seen a shot like that, not even from Shushin.
One, three.
Hey, son of, turned it up a notch here, Dong Cho.
These shots are incredible. It's a fine balance. He's taking spin off in terms of the topspin traditional backhand that we see from Wang Chunting, Felix LeBron, and Dong Cho as well. A little bit more punchy. But spin where he needs it. Security there on the low receive.
Well, this is as big a lead as Dong Cho has had at any point in this match.
It's as big of a score as he's had at any point in this match.
True.
Games 2 and 3, couldn't pass 4. But he's got 4 of the first 5 points so far.
4-2.
DJ, loving the DJ. Take another look at this beautiful chop block and watch this stroke. Wow. Oh, that's the bees. Like bees, you jump out of the car, Tommy Boy type thing. Just like swatting. His arms were flailing.
I thought you were going to say bees' knees.
It was the bees' knees. I heard that's where they keep the most honey. That's why they call it the bees' knees, because that's where it's like the jackpot. Interesting, right?
I didn't know that, and I'm not sure you. I think you're making that up, but
I might put it in the old search engine here.
4-4.
Just to remember, Dong Cho was 4-1 up. And Ma Long has surged back here. Now, this is his most successful game so far in this match, Dong Cho. First time he's gone beyond 4 points. It's taken him 4 games to do so.
5-5.
What's he done a bit better in this fourth game, Dong Cho, for you, Adam?
First of all, he's exploited the line. Second of all, he's played well in combination. He's gotten Ma Long to play his shot from around the corner on the backhand side.
5-6.
Meaning, when he plays something slightly off pace, deeper to the backhand, and Ma Long's not opening with the backhand, he's quick to go right to the line. He's taking his chances. It's a game of precision, timing, and combinations that he's performing incredibly well right now.
Let 5-6.
You could see Ma Long ready to pounce on that should it not clip the net on the way over. Service length is going to be precise.
7-5.
Decision making. Yeah, I think Ma Long's ability to make decisions, there's no hesitation from him. He just moves, he identifies so quickly. This serve will not come off the table, so I will play it right off the bounce, but he knows to loosen the grip. Really knows how to take the pace off the ball and leave it just where he wants to get sort of a slightly weaker attack.
8-5.
Again, that net's playing a part in it. 7 of the last 8. Ma Long's favor. Remember, this is a game that has favored Dong Cho a little bit more than the rest.
5-9.
2 points away from completing this match. He lost 4-0 in their very first meeting in February of 2020. Dong Cho. Looks like history may well be repeating itself. Doesn't help that you have a serve like that as well. 5 match points.
Let 5-10. Let 5-10. Eleven
It's all done.
Marlon,
who has put on, and I'm sorry to use this word again and again.